cooped up in this shitty motel room like goddamn Howard Hughes for weeks.
There is no getting through this. Every time that I close my eyes, I can see her bloody and bruised. I can imagine her screaming, begging for her life.
You were wrong to do this, Sam.
I miss you so much. This is for you.
You're a good man, Sam. Find your way back.